And you know, in violin playing, everything that looks pretty is good. Everything that looks ugly is bad.